And not only did it last a couple rounds, but I went all the way to the end and I got to play blues on the show. And that was probably my biggest achievement, is that I made it to the lives, and that was the top 12, and all I had to do is not be the worst person that week. I'm like, you know what, I'm going to play Albert King this week, and that way, if it doesn't work, I still might make it through. But America liked it, and then they asked me to play B.B. King the next week, and I got to do 3 blues performances on the show, which I'm very proud of. So anyway, I'm going to play some blues music for you now. Here's a song that I did on the show, and it's a song that was made famous by Albert King, and then, of course, by The Cream. This is called Born Under a Bad Sign. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. Hard luck and trouble, they're my only friend. I've been down ever since I was 10. Oh, never a bad sign. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all.
Thank you.
over. It wasn't for me a bad luck. I wouldn't have no luck. If it wasn't for bad luck, but I wouldn't have no luck at all. Albert King music for you. So I put out an album a couple years ago called Real. I've got three original CDs out, but I'm going to play some songs off this last record for you. Three songs I wrote down in New Orleans. And, well, we're going to start with a song that I wrote kind of in the Great Chess Records tradition. So